A Longview man is going to spend the next 20 years behind bars because of child porn charges. 55-year-old Charles Orange, right there, was convicted by a federal jury back in September but received a sentence this week. Now, after he serves his time and he gets out, he will be placed on supervision for the rest of his life. He was previously convicted of indecency with a child back in 2008 and required to register as a sex offender.